Now, we ain't talking tax, title, and license here. What we are discussing today is the fees and add-ons people think they aren't paying for when they buy at a car dealership, but they most definitely are. And stick around till the end of this video where I tell you if there's anything you can do to escape these fees. So, let's jump behind the desk on this 3-Minute Monday to expose the dealer fees and add-ons you are still paying for. Welcome back to Behind the Desk. My name is Daryl, aka Mullet D, aka the Dealership Detective. Today we are bringing some hard truth by exposing the fees and add-ons dealerships are charging you that you may not even know about. But before we get started, click that subscribe button and ding the bell icon. That way you stay up to date on all of this info when it's hot off the press. Also, if you enjoy my videos, consider hitting the like button and sharing this with people you know, because that helps me, it helps you, and it helps them. All is good. Also, feel free to comment down below with any questions or feedback. That would be pretty cool if you did. All right, let's put 3 minutes on the imaginary clock. I don't time this stuff. So how in the world can dealerships get away with charging you for something you don't even realize you're paying for? This happens most commonly with vehicle add-ons and accessories, but it can also apply to fees like registration or taxes. P.S. I have a video dropping Wednesday about dealership add-ons, so make sure you check that one out. First of all, you have to understand that nothing is free. No matter what the dealer tells you, or some professional or online publication tells you, the money for these free items is coming from somewhere. And more often than not with dealerships, it's coming from you, and you don't even know it.
Then how do they do it, Daryl?
Look at it this way. The dealership pays something for all these add-ons, and they still have to pay for your registration or taxes even when they offer it for free. So even if you negotiate these things off your purchase, you are still at least paying the dealership's cost on them. To get a better understanding, let's talk some math.
I hate math.
If a dealer owns a vehicle for $10,000 and they install $500 in add-ons at their cost and pay $300 for your registration. Now, technically, they own that vehicle for $10,800. Let's say they're asking $13,000 for the car and $1,000 for the add-ons, but not charging you for the registration. So $14,000 total. So you negotiate the add-ons off completely of your purchase. You don't need any of that nonsense. Now, if the dealer is willing to sell you the vehicle at cost, you have about $3,200 as a possible discount. They'll make some profit off of the dock fee and the financing, so all is good. Now, what if you only negotiated those add-ons down to the dealer's cost of $500, reg still included, and they're still willing to sell to you at their cost? Guess what? Your possible discount just increased to $3,700 on the purchase. But both ways, you're still gonna spend $10,800 to purchase that car. See what happens here? You still end up paying the same exact price for the vehicle. The money just moved. Even if the dealer sells you a vehicle at or under their cost, they're usually getting a kickback from the manufacturer or making up for that money in financing or somewhere else. Which means there is always some money left on the table once you sign your contract and drive your new car off the lot. Because at the end of the day, everything is tied to the dealership's profit. Is there any way to get out of paying for it? Even if you negotiate the price of the add-ons out, or if the dealer offers to pay registration or taxes, you're ultimately still paying for those fees and add-ons. Any item or accessory added to a vehicle and any service or fees that are included are just added to the dealer's cost. And since dealerships have to turn a profit to stay in business, you are still paying for these add-on fees whether you know it or not. Ultimately, how good of a deal you get from a dealer depends solely on their cost and profit margin on the car and your ability to negotiate your purchase price as close to that number as possible. The more add-ons and accessories the vehicle has, the more the dealer owns it for, which means you'll pay more. The more fees and services the dealership offers for free, the more they own it for. And again, the more you will pay. So, what I recommend is you inform yourself. Learn how to spot these kinds of dealers. Learn how to see through their tricks. Understand how vehicles are priced and where the profit comes from. And how do you do this? Well, you subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. That way you can stay up to date on all of these dealers' tricks and tactics. And you can learn how to fight back and ultimately beat the dealer. In turn, getting a good deal on your next vehicle purchase. Like, comment, and share this video if you found it useful. And I look forward to seeing you on Wednesday when we dive into the world of dealership service contracts. Till next time, this is Daryl with Behind the Desk.